Brendan then entered his uncle's room to find Teresa Callback chained to the bedpost, spread eagle. Mr. Avery then instructed Brendan to take the knife and slit Teresa's throat. The two then desecrated the remains of Teresa Callback in the burn pit outside Stephen Avery's bedroom window. It was that bedroom where Lieutenant James Lank and Sergeant Andy Colburn found the key to Teresa's RAV4.